the amount of take home can vary depending on what you choose to prioritize. So profit is relative to what you want to prioritize and what you want to take home. And that can be quite significant when you're making consistent five-figure months. So let's talk about that. There are a few refinements, strategies, and mindsets that you need to have in place that will take you from 1 to 2K months or 2 to 4K months to 10K plus or five-figure months.